Morning all, it is Monday morning. I did the Keys to the Magic tour yesterday. I didn't get a chance to talk about it afterwards, but it was really good. It was 5 hours long. I was expecting to do a lot of walking. We did about 10,000 steps, but there was a lot of standing around whilst Damon, the tour guide, spoke to us. It was really interesting. We rode the Jungle Cruise and Haunted Mansion with him explaining to us a lot of the history of it, and a lot of the history of the park. We went backstage and saw where all the parade floats were, where they work on them. We saw Maleficent out there. Can't take any photos at all there. So didn't take anything on the tour at all. And then after that, we went into the Utilidors, which is all the corridors underneath Magic Kingdom where all the staff move about, all the cast members, sorry, move about. And where they move, you know, all the merchandise from one place to another so nobody gets seen. So it was really interesting in there. I am now just heading to go and get some milk and some apple juice for breakfast. And we're off to Epcot today to eat around the world. Let's do Soarin again. So I'll see you later.
Good morning, Trek Up Lot. Today is day
11. It's Monday. We are off to Epcot.
Woo-hoo!
To eat around the world. We're going to go and do Moana, Journey of Water first of all.
We are now travelling along Buena Vista Drive. This roadway and the city of Lake Buena Vista were established in 1969 when Walt Disney World Resort was first being developed. They are both named after Buena Vista Street in Burbank, California, where the Walt Disney Company headquarters are still located today.
Do you know what
today?
Buena Vista means? Between.
So, do Moana, Journey of Water, then we're going to do Soarin, and then we're going to see if I can do Test Track, and then we're going to eat around the world. So, we'll see you down there.
And drink.
Eat and drink around the world. See you down there.
very rest of the world for me, except that at 10:30 in the morning, have a cocktail and pickle fries. Pickle fries, Henry?
Yeah. Poor Henry.
Someone's happy. Really?
Who's happy, Freddy?
Thoughts?
Oh yeah, ginger.
What is it?
Salty dog. Lovely. Really nice.
Martin eating the pickle
fries.
Ooh.
I'll go for a special one.
What do you think?
Oh, they're right.
Are they?
That's a good start.
The sauce nice.
Yeah, dill sauce, lovely. Henry, you can try this?
Yeah. Actually, I'll
eat dinner. I'll do this. Bye. What do you think?
Good! Thumbs up!
Thumbs up from Henry! Ten past 11, on to the second drink. What's this one?
This is Margarita Trouble in Paradise.
With
and
chili.
Instead of salt, it's a chili rim. And we all know, I love a chili rim. Are you sure you haven't got any indigestion?
Keep going, girl.
Thank you. Sierra Morena, cielito lindo viene pagando. Un par de ojitos más, un cielito lindo de contrabando.
So this is the Crispy Duck Bao Bun from China.
Mmm.
Good.
Delicious.
Can you?
Me?
Try it. You won't know if you like it or not.
Because I only think that we don't like food.
Stinks up.
Delicious. How fluffy is your bun?
It's after me till I've got a fluffy bun, but that is that's lovely. It's like a crispy duck but in a fluffy bun rather than a
pancake.
It's lovely, isn't it?
Mmm, really nice.
Is it a leaf or is it a lizard? It's a lizard. So we're in Germany, now, and we've got Bratwurst. Henry, good?
Yeah.
Enjoying that. So I won't say no to a sausage. Although it's a little bit thinner than she normally likes.
Dry.
Who is it? Oh. We've also got
apple strudel down here, which we'll try in a minute. Should have come with mustard, but I didn't put mustard on because I had you know, nice, tasty, very nice.
It's a cut very easily.
Okay, so the apple strudel. I need to finish off the bratwurst. Michele strudeling. That moisture.
That's a squidgy
arm. Good. Mm.
Ah,
best saved game. Thank you. Just leave Henry there. We are now moving to the table.
When you come from Yorkshire, you like a little bit more custard than that.
And I always want the apple strudels being more
flaky,
yeah, the pastry is quite soft. It's not like our buses, is it?
No.
This is the funnel cake with ice cream and candied bacon. I'm
going to
give this a go.
I'm going to give it to you. Did you enjoy that?
That's nice. Have you had any yum trap?
A little bit, yeah.
Your one then. Let me go. Simple work, it does. Bacon and ice cream. Who'd have thought it? Lovely. Thank you.
Good. Henry, what did you think? Thumbs up from Henry. Thumbs up from me as well, definitely.
This is a fig cocktail with fig vodka, sparkling wine and cranberry juice with rosemary.
From Morocco.
Cheers, yeah. Oh, it's lovely. Lovely.
So we've now got the Belgium waffle with ice cream and chocolate ganache.
Oh.
Can't get it open though. Here you go. Henry's going first.
Yeah.
All in. Good.
Yeah.
That chocolate's nice. Nice ice cream, Henry?
Yeah.
For this?
Yes.
Okay.
Cheers.
In France now. We've just got a glass of Chardonnay, is it?
Yeah.
It's the fourth drink of the day.
Creme Blanc.
Keep it going. We've also got Creme Brulee.
To try Francie Bev, because that's her favourite.
So do you want to?
Yeah.
Do the honours.
Do you want to hold that while I Oh, look at that, Henry.
Good crunch.
Henry likes a good crunch, doesn't he?
Yes. Another thumbs up for Henry. That's good. Lovely. Lovely, lovely. Thank you. Thank you.
Bye
bye.
Bye bye, darling.
Yeah.
Hey guys! The food is for them, not you.
We don't, then we'll see you in the morning.